Christ, who spared not any cost, nor any grace withheld, but poured forth your redeeming blood in love unparalleled. What would you have me offer, Lord? What must I count as loss, that I may taste the fellowship that brings me near the cross? Why should I cling to gifts you give? Why grasp in full pride what you who gave yourself for me? Now bid me lay aside. To know you is my highest gain, worth any sacrifice, a treasure worthy to possess at any earthly price. If behind my open hands my heart shrinks from the cost, teach me that nothing offered you is ever true. One glimpse of your face, my sacrifice forgotten in the riches of your